Also from the 8 News Now Investigators, news that a former Henderson police chief is up for the top spot in New Orleans. Frederick Andres announced his retirement earlier this year, but since then was a finalist for a police chief job in the state of Texas. Now, he did not get that job, but now one of six finalists in New Orleans, which has a similar population to Henderson, both over 300,000 people.